Somebody said that bad 25 on CD is bad. That person is Analog Planet's Michael Framer.